one of the nicer places in Philly to walk through. This is only one portion of the track and field. There's a, you go further back for the tennis courts and everything, but looking good out here. And you can. I don't know what league they're in. Like, I know sports are all, you know, circuited or whatever, grouped into leagues, and then, you know, of course they're Ivy League, but I don't know what it means. Like, we are blah blah blah, you know, certain teams, certain schools play certain schools, and so forth and so on. The Dunning Cohen Champions Field and Seasonal Air Structure. Seasonal air structure means, so are we going back? So I had a little run at running. So two separate occasions during the mid 90s to late 90s, I went through a running spree, like just to be able to get in shape. And I come from hamburger land, you know, like, you know. So then again, here in Philly, I joined up with a gay running group and everything, and I was running with them, and I started to get good, but then something really bizarre happened. But I wound up in yoga, ultimately. Yoga really built me from the inside out. So it's more of a, you know, there's more spirituality in yoga also, so hard to explain, but your core has to be built from the inside out. In a way, it makes you a whole person if you felt not so whole before. And, you know, you kind of just want to eat healthier when you do yoga. Yoga became my jam, if you will. But the yoga that was here during the time period when I was able to take advantage of it and it was available to the masses, it's no longer here. So after the pandemic, a lot of studios had to close their doors and so forth and so on, and they don't offer the same yoga that they used to. So now I've considered getting back to running. I have running shoes. They are New Balance, I think. They are actually New Balance. I would have gone with Saucony or Sauconys or whatever. But they don't make the same shoes any longer. They changed. So anyway. So without the great yoga of yesteryear that was accessible to people with lower income per se, I considered just getting back out here and running. And it's motivating to see all these people running. I'm not as natural a runner, and of course I'm shorter. And I grew up, you know, with a certain body. I have a certain body type. These people are very motivating, and running, just like yoga, they're both addictive. Like, once you get into a groove, it's like you gotta keep doing it, and it's a way of, like, keeping yourself in good health, and so forth and so on. It becomes like a lifestyle, and you just need to do it. So we need to see the tennis courts. If I go up here, we're gonna miss the tennis courts unless we backtrack. We'll go up here. Thank you. courts over here. Pin tennis. And they do have like a walking deck in the middle there. People can walk out and like be in the center of a whole bunch of courts. So of course injuries, you know. That's the word I was looking for earlier. So I was looking for the word pollen because it's part of a Sabrina Carpenter song. And I kept thinking of nectar, not pollen, so I appreciate that. Just got the word I needed. Just for my own, you know, satisfaction of like, what was the word she used? And I didn't feel like looking up a song. So Costa Rica, goes to you. You gave me pollen. Went on this way, they had a Costa Rica group there. Cool, because it sounds like wood is always good. There's a rhyme for you. Better to have more wood in your surroundings than metal. So wood keeps people happy, metal will keep people like freaking out. So they must have like trials and stuff inside. New Balance, the stadium, they're sponsored by New Balance. Everybody's graduated by now and people technically went home until summer session, so I'm not sure what kind of events they have, but we'll see if there's signage up here. This is the Franklin Field with these red flags at the top and the big arches. It's funny, my dad's name, Franklin, Cole, Houtz Cole, H-O-U-T-Z, like house but with a Z, like T-Z. It's so funny. We won't get into the whole story with houses and not and people not having houses. What if your whole narrative of your life is about certain things that come up in people's names? Like, what if your name actually indicates a narrative for your story? And you have to live out, yeah, like, a life a certain way because of someone's name. So, of course, everyone looks young to me, but I realize those freshmen and stuff who are young. Don't just watch. So New Balance Nationals, outdoor 2024, Preston Johnson, Iowa. So these are